Welcome back to Automatron. I know the last episode probably ended abruptly, but I didn't really have enough parts to create Jezebel. At least create Jezebel a new body, that is. And at the moment, I'm just scavenging around looking for every part. I hear Cosmo somewhere. And we're gonna find every part, man. We're gonna make Jezebel a body. And I'm not giving up. We really, really what we need is adhesive. Wait, hold up. Let me take a look at this. Oh, what's up? Vegetable starch. We need mutt fruit, and then we need corn. Okay. That can help us a lot if we can find some mutt fruit and corn. Mutt fruit's pretty easy. Corn, on the other hand, I saw it last episode. I just don't know where. But right now, I'm trying to stay away from building stuff. Is there Nuka-Cola in there? There's actual Nuka-Cola in there. Let's see if there's any adhesive here. See if there's anything of use here. Because I feel like we can find something. Because one of the cool things about Fallout 4, you can have... Oh, I didn't mean to pick those up. You can do the little like tag for search, which means everything you need for what you're trying to craft and don't have enough materials for, they'll have magnifying glass next to them. Right there, aluminum can. That's my beautiful power armor. Thank you for staying here, power armor. Someone could have stolen you. Let's look in here. Circuitry, yeah, I do need circuitry. Rubber. Rubber's always good. It's also protective, so you know, nice to have it. It's ballistic fiber there. Is there anything in here that gives adhesive by any chance? Do you give adhesive? No? Alright. Rubber. Let's just clean up a little bit in here, because I feel like it's a little bit dirty sometimes. Ooh, that fire extinguisher I'm actually going to take. Because that is my what we need. Yep, there you go. Vast of data the thank you. Is that a compliment? Cosworth is somewhere. Oh, there he is. I don't know what the fuck he's doing, to be honest. He just chills anywhere. Where would I go if I were adhesive? I don't have any mutt fruit planted at Sanctuary. So we do have to kind of like roam the wild right now when it comes to looking for adhesive. Oh, Brahmin hide. I'll take that. I swear I took the Brahmin hide off that thing before. But, you know, I guess dead Brahmin just regrow hide. No, that's a beautiful sight to see every now and then. I think there's a building here I haven't explored. At least there's a couple safes here that I haven't explored. So I think I'm going to hit those places up real quick. Check out this blade. Check out my character. He just looks straight pimping right now. I love it. I love it. I'm liking this DLC a lot so far. But yeah, I'll be right back. Hopefully I'll get the parts I require. And I'll see you then. Oh, God. Okay, hold up, hold up. These motherfuckers, I've heard about them before.
I know what I'm talking about here.
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
True.
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want, man. You put that piece of Meyerlurk meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
Well, what the hell would you call it then?
Disgusting. That's what.
Great conversation. Bravo. 10 out of 10. Would listen through my ear holes again. Okay, I think we can make it now. It took like 30 minutes of looking for stuff. Please. What am I missing? What the fuck am I missing? Adhesive? Is it still adhesive? I bet it's adhesive. I spent like 30 minutes looking for stuff. I even went to Sanctuary and stole everything. Look at Jezebel's head. Look at that. Alright. Let's see here. Adhesive. What did we just pass by? Duct tape. Alright, so that's three adhesive. Now let's look at Wonder Glue. Oh my god, we only got five adhesive. We need three more. The quest for adhesive is real, man. This is a real quest. This is a real struggle people go through every day. That's why I'm going to the Starlight Drive-In. I haven't been here since, like, my first playthrough of the game. Which, I never completed. I haven't completed a single playthrough of this game. I've had like four or five at this point. Two of them were ended pretty short though, so. I don't really know what to say there. Just like a lesson, like don't really mod the game without Gek. At least for me. Without the Gek completely out. Now I know there's adhesive here. I know there's also mole rats here. Look, they look completely harmless. Bottle cap mine, right? Thank you. Thank you for every bottle cap mine, man. I'll take it. I don't know what the hell else could have blown up. Was there... I don't know what there was. Ashtray. I need the ashtray. Nuka-Cola cherry is always just good. I don't need potato crisps. I'll take the coffee cup. And I'm over-encumbered. Oh, my God, dude. So many problems going on. I just want to find this shit. This is so hard. Drop the casual outfit, man. Okay, look at that. Walk perfectly. Perfectly fine. Aluminum can. Hella yeah. I'll take all these aluminum cans. I know there's adhesive somewhere in here. It's an extinguisher. Hey.
How may I be of service?
Take
that. Grab that.
I'll get it done.
Better get it done. Tin can. I mean, aluminum
it's
can.
It's astounding how much we still have to discover.
Good. You're kind of like sideways. Pistol. I don't know if this person shot themselves or what. Oh, adhesive. There's always adhesive in toolboxes. What I've realized so far. Fuse. I feel like that would be using a robot. Alright. We got one adhesive from that. Psych. I know where more is. Hold up. Give me a second here. Let me eat some food because... Just because. It's fun. That's why. Food. Okay. Cool. Alright, Mole Rat's about to get it. Where you at? About to get it. Very sorry. Sorry for this brutality that's about to happen. Kill them from over here. There's one right in front of you. Boom! Rabid no more. You got anything that's useful? I mean, the hide would be pretty useful. That guy's in the radiation. I don't think I want to go over there. He's gonna have to come to us. There's a lot of these dudes. Any legendaries? Tremendous hit. Alright, I'll do it. Okay, my bad, Ada. There's another one. No, we killed all of them, apparently. Okay. Alright, adhesive, where are you? We're gonna spend, like, no actual time. Can you do this for me, Ada? Kinda lazy.
Hey.
I think I'm a jump cut right here, because I want to have some footage of the actual Automatron DLC in here, not us just searching for adhesive. I can finally do it, oh my god. It was the fucking adhesive. Alright, Disable. You're going on, man, finally. Finally. Jesus, alright. Now that I have nothing else to use. Actually, no, I think I got a trade of mods I can attach. Protect on torso is pretty good. I think I'm gonna keep the protection on one. Ooh. Storage. Wait, improves damage and energy resistance. Oh. I mean, we get storage, but we need adhesive. I guess we need adhesive for everything. Alright, let's get weapons. We're gonna do anything here. Let's get weapons. Chill, Ada, chill. Jesus. Ooh. Skull mace. Right hand hook. Alright, I want your... I don't know. Flamer, ooh. Flamer is pretty good. I think I'm gonna get a flamer. I don't have enough to do anything else. Wait, here we go. We can get a different arm. Let's get sentry. Let's get sentry arm. And then for your left arm, I'll see what I can scrap together here. Get an assaultron arm, might as well. Oh, I can actually... Oh, no. I can put armor on it. Can I actually get a weapon, though? That's the question. I don't think I can. I think all the weapon... Wait, no. Here we go. No, it's just a claw, and I can attach it. Whatever. I think it's better than whatever else was already on. And I guess we can get a left-hand primal plate. No, let's change the paint, first off. I want you to have that... Let's go yellow. Just because I'm feeling that shit, Giselle. Feeling that yellow. Yellow Giselle. Alright, can I put any of that on? No? Damn. Alright, what about legs? Can I change your legs at least? Like, you look kind of... That looks kind of scary. I kind of want that, but we need adhesive. Whatever. I'll make them look scary. Might as well. And then, to finish it off, let's just get a nice, firm right leg. Here we go. How do you like that, man? You feel... Alright, might as well get both. Those actually don't cost that much at all. Dang. Looking kind of nice now. Okay, what about the torso? Can I modify? No, I can't. Alright. Well, Giselle, welcome to the world. Hey, I still hope you can follow me, though.
Interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
It's true, it will. Best I could.
I'm sorry you feel that way. It's the best I can do.
Yes. Well, it's certainly better than being stuck to a machine surrounded by rust devils poking and prodding me for their amusement.
True.
Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine. So, why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
See, it doesn't work like that. Doesn't work like that.
Why did General Atomics make you so uncooperative.
I haven't the faintest idea of what you're talking about.
You
bitch. I'm a top-of-the-line model, with an efficiency rating that makes Mr. Handy look like a glorified toaster oven. When given a set of instructions, I will complete them without question and without error. All right.
Follow me then.
Were there any other ridiculous questions?
Excuse me, you said ridiculous?
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Drink some water.
A fascinating subject. The Mechanist. Amazingly adept at programming. A veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Helping the people of the Commonwealth? You?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive.
Bullshit.
The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life. It's the most efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
What are the Mechanist's instructions?
The Mechanist gave you these instructions? To kill people?
Well, not exactly. The specific instruction was to help people. I merely interpreted the most efficient way to perform my duties. Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time. It's actually quite elementary. But given your minimal intellect, I suppose I should...
Man, I got an intelligence 3! Understand. Don't talk shit like that.
And you're going to be a brain pate if you don't tell me how to access the Mechanist's facility.
There's no need to be rude. It's rather simple, really. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist's facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course. I suspect
you're following me.
Tale to tell.
You're coming with me.
At least now I'll have time to work on my pi to the last digit calculation.
Giselle.
I expect you'll be leaving me behind. Typical.
Giselle.
And you already interfered enough. Go away.
I can't take you with me?
Just go away. Haven't you done enough to torment me already? I expect you'll be leaving me behind.
What the fuck?
I'd be happy to help if I can.
I went through all that work so I can just leave him here.
You've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't
Jezebel, that's a name. That RoboBrain's misinterpreting order? Whatever.
I got what we needed.
Good. What does she say?
She's
we
listening
need
to
access
us.
The Mechanist facility.
Requires an MSAT.
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT. Jezebel gave me the plans.
A custom modification that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility.
I think I like Jezebel better.
In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification card. As for my task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center, most likely a front for a larger operation.
Please don't do
this
in Boston.
It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
Shall I confront him?
It's time to confront the Mechanist.
I hope you're allowed the opportunity. I too am curious as to what the Mechanist would have to say.
He's gonna be like, haha!
If you're ready, I believe
fuck
you
the antagonizer. Oh, what? I wasn't paying attention. Alright. Wait a minute, time out. Let me cancel out of this.
This should prove interesting. I wonder what you
and then let me see if I put it on Jezebel. What is it? It's a torso thing? I don't know what it is, to be honest. Was it a torso thing? I think it was a torso thing. No? What was it? I don't remember what it was. How do I apply the MSAT? Oh, God. Okay, so guess what? To make the MSAT, or at least attach the MSAT, we kind of need adhesive. So, hold up. Am I really in a phone call right when I start recording? But we're here at Hubris Comics. I'm going to go find adhesive, get Grog next, act. Okay, might as well have some fun exploring in here, though. Look at Unstoppables. fuck off!
Let me have this one.
Uh-oh. Whipping out the chainsaw. This thing is overpowered. I haven't used it yet on camera. I don't think so, but look at this. Shred. Shredded. That's only one vest. Look at this. That's not fair. I wasn't even touching the man. I'm gonna do it again. What the fuck? Cha 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 cha! Oh my god, this is so fun. This is so fun. I love this. Oh my god, I love this so much. It's so awesome. It's not fair. Hold up, didn't I just pick up a key? Oh no, apparently not. Alright, thanks for the pre-war money, baby. But yeah, I guess just wanted to show this off really quick because it's so cool of a weapon. Not even fair how cool it is. That's how cool it is. It's not even fair. Is there more? Like, we good, Ada. Ada! What the shit? Ada. Lord Duct Tape. Oh my god. And then there's Wonder Glue in here. So Ada, apparently, she's able to unlock expert ones, but she apparently has more troubles unlocking advanced ones. Thank you, Ada. Now I need to go get a completely other companion to unlock this, from what I know.
Over here. Move here.
Can you just, come on, just like, give it like...
Over there. Here.
No. Fucking hey. Lockpick.
Head over there. Go there.
Ah! Ada, come on, you're gonna let me down. How are you gonna let me down like that? I did it. I did it. I also added a weapon onto her. Look at that. That's scary, especially since it's pink.
What can I do for you?
Gives it that little like, oh, that's not gonna be that bad. And then you just get like chomped in half. All right.
Hey, Ada.
Please take your components, sir.
What?
Hey.
Did you require my assistance?
I'm trying to fucking talk to you. Wait, what? That all I need to do was just make it, I guess. Right? Saw the... Okay. Access the Mechanist's lair. Holy shit. It's not that far, it's just I'm overcumbered, so... doesn't help. Can I just throw all of the junk in here? I'm gonna do that. Alright. And then, might as well... No. I'm gonna cancel. Might as well, since we're here, go ahead and just transfer all the mods. That would be the smart thing to do. At least, the robot mods. So I'm gonna put all these babies in here. And we'll head on over to where the Mechanist is. Alright, so we're making our way to the Mechanist's lair. The DLC feels short. I hope this isn't the ending. But we still do have like tons of robots we can craft, so I don't see too much problem with it if it does end here. Hold up, let's make Radex. Not make Radex, let's use Radex. Where is my beautiful Radex? There it is. Let's go, we're going for a dive. Good luck catching up, Ada. It's gonna be hard to. I'm a great swimmer, Ada. Look at it, she's like, what the fuck is he doing? I'm trying to succeed in life out here, Ada. You're slowing me down with your loud ass treads. And she's here, right? Yep, she teleported. Alright. Okay. We can go in through that way. Ada.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if
go check that out.
Go lockpick that. See if she can lockpick that, you know, stay on lookout. Shut up. You were able to unlock like what the hell? She's not able to unlock the Grognak axe one, but she unlocked the expert regular. What a hoe, man. It's that pink paint. I gotta wipe that off her. I gotta add a new coat of like red for blood. Just show that she's a bloodthirsty robot now. Cause I don't think the pink is, you know, settling well. Or maybe I should. Red, savage color, right? She's a savage robot. She wants to kill everyone. She wants to break into things. Maybe I will have to do that. No, I just don't feel threatening with you on my side. If I had a Jezebel, then I might feel a little bit more threatening. Even though his head is kind of like not really secure. You know, at least he looks scarier. His yellow... Jesus. What? Yellow Jesus. His yellow paint, a little bit scarier. I won't lie there. I'd be terrified if I saw that thing walking down the street. When I would kill it though if it attacked me, so... I'm not that terrified. Alright, we're here looking for adhesive. I mean, the Mechanist, obviously. But, you know, adhesive.
Find anything useful?
Yeah. Economy Wonder Glue. That's really useful. I'll take the Mr. Handy fuel. We should be like fine with weight now. Because I put, whoa, what? That's something I can read. Work orders. Immediately on boot up, crashes, entire console needs cleaning. Alright, well, that's really anything I care about. I'll take that. Anything that has a magnifying glass, hell yeah, I'm taking. Might as well at this point. I'm gonna need all this stuff. I need both of those. Because it's gonna be nice to, you know, have the stuff ready if I wanna make another robot, or at least if I wanna upgrade a robot.
Here.
Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, shit. Put that away. Noises. Oh, dang. Is that Fallout 3 reference with the machine doors? That or it's the mechanism being mechanist. I see machine doors. What? Wow, look at that. I'm just gonna chill back here. Oh, shit. Nah, chill out. Chill out, Ada. I'm just gonna check up here for adhesive. Alright, so pretty much we got in here for free. So I'm not actually gonna check up here for adhesive. We're just gonna go straight on through. Mechanist, I'm coming for you. Oh, ratch out for rants. What's this?
Incoming robot detected. Opening security doors.
Oh, that's a good thing, right? I low-key wish I had General Chow's sword. I didn't have enough money to buy it, though. Probably could have made enough money. Holy hell, there's a lot of doors. Who's in here? Why is this man dead? No. This man really dead.
No biosigns detected.
God, it's dark. I didn't even know all this stuff was over here until I turned on the light. What's that? Oh, black vest. My favorite. Oh, corn. Don't we need corn? Black rim glasses. Okay. Excuse me. How do I get in here?
Loctite.
Ada.
Yo,
get on it. What the hell? What the? I meant to save.
Looks like this shouldn't be too
Jesus
difficult.
Christ, that looks terrifying over there.
What's Let me here? Try something else.
Sledgehammer. Puncturing sledgehammer? Alright, that looks like
Maybe
another way
I
through.
Tried this.
Yeah. I feel like
Maybe if I tried this.
I feel like she has way
well,
too much.
That. I'm sorry, this lock was trickier than I assumed.
She has so much trouble with the advanced lock picks. They're easier, like, advanced is easier than expert. Is it not? Maybe they changed something, I don't know. I'm not going through there. I'm taking this way. Way safer. Can't pick that up. Alright, be quiet though, stay hidden. Stay low. Security office terminal. Check this out real quick. Can I turn anything off? The raise nah this nah this doesn't do anything, does it? Why do you stand up? Why do I not go back in the crouch? Hold on, I do need that. Okay, we're gonna do this with our lights off. Oh, look,
security's too good,
too stupid for that. Take the office fan. The office fans are always useful. Oh my god, everything is locked over here. All right see, she's gonna be able to lockpick this.
Yes.
Go check that out.
Because she's weird that way. Go check it out. What are you doing? Ada.
This lock appears to be a bit tricky.
Don't lie
I'll
to
do
me.
My best.
You're a goddamn liar.
Let me try something else.
Can you carry around two robots? I kind of need one that needs, like, machines on it.
Maybe
not machines,
if I try
hacking.
This.
Please. Ada, please. Ada, please.
Nope. That's not it.
What? What the fuck?
I must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting. A consequence of being mechanical in nature.
I don't have a problem with that. I have a problem with you not lockpicking advanced lockpicks. But expert ones.
Well, the scourge of the Commonwealth has used my own technology against me. Then I have free access to my sanctum.
He's not talking to us.
But you'll need better skills than that to defeat me.
You said I came here to defeat, man. I'm just trying to talk. Oh, god damn it. Hit him with the Baya! Oh, god, he's charging. Alright, we got him before he charged. How you doing? Constant DPS? Yes. How about that? Dead instantly. Holy fuck. Alright, I expected to die quickly, but not that quickly. Hold up, let's switch weapon right away. Whoa, children. Switch weapon, there you go. Let's switch to the... Do we have pulse? We do have pulse. Sledgehammer does 108. Well, how much does a super sledge do? 128. Alright, I'll take that. Cryogenic grenade. Woo! Cryo! It's like cryo me a river. Alright, that was stupid. Boom! Alright, this is way better already. Look, he's frozen. He's frozen in place. Take advantage. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God! I did it! I did it and I leveled up. It only took me drugs to win. But I knew I'd win in the end. Shut up, Ada. You didn't help in that fight. Just, like, sat there. I guess she kind of tanked while I beat the hell out of him. She didn't even really tank, to be honest, either. Alright. Can I get... When do we get the next rank of armor? Holy hell, that's so far away. Pain train. I can get rooted. Should I? I don't really want to. We can get, ninja. Ninja's pretty good. I kind of want toughness. Let me get toughness. Let me get toughness because I'm getting my ass beat a lot, and I don't want my ass to be beat a lot. Not into that. There might be, like, some fetishes or something like that, but I'm not into that.
This.
Yeah, come open this. Be useful, Ada. Can't open advanced lockpicks, but you can open expert ones. So trying to understand this here. It's still not processing.
My databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding you.
Thought I heard something. Hold on, let me hard save really quick because I'm just scared. Oh, I didn't mean to hit pause. Alright, let's go. Moving on. Hello? You guys got economy wonder glue? I'm obsessed with adhesive, man. Adhesive is just a beautiful thing to own. I swear that move. It's moving. That must be him then. Whoa. No. Alright, I guess I'll do this. I tried to exit and it just wouldn't let me. Boom bada bing. Look at that. Better than Ada. Alright. Hell yeah, I'll take the Wonder Glue. Thank God Wonder Glue gives two. Imagine if it gave one. Like, RIP, man. It'd be over. You'd need to find like 1,000 adhesive type items. It's a big ass area. So let's play this carefully here. Shit can go down real quick. Like, this is a really big area. Okay. Let's just play it carefully. Nice and slow. What's going on? What's going on here? Oh, God. Drugs. More drugs. No, I think we're fine. All right, let's save right here. Ada? I don't care about him. Get rid of this one. This is the one I care about. The bigger one. Boom! All right, we good. Switch. Boom! Bop! All right, switch back to this. Take the super thaw. Nah, I got you, Ada. I'll cover you. State Farm. State Farm insurance. Whoa, there's a lot of robots. Hold up. Chill out there. Let's not fuck with those ones yet. All right, Ada, I'm going to need you to handle the turret. You're the one with ranged. I don't own range capabilities. Well, I guess I got grenades, but do I really want to use grenades? Oh, my God. She's going to lose by herself. Hold up. Guess I got to whip out the Molotovs. Coming. Ugh. Come on. Ugh. There we go. That hit. I don't think it's gonna kill, but it hit. Come on, Ada. You gotta do the rest. Handle that. Handle that. Handle that. Handle that. Handle that. Oh, shit. Boom. Boom. None of this. These guys look cool. You guys look cool. I kind of want you on my side. Can we be friends? By any chance? Oh, God. Alright, can you come over here where we aren't getting, like, completely shot at all the time? What the fuck? Boom! Alright, run for your life. Run like hell. Did I really die from that? Oh, my. See, you gotta take advantage while they're still inside. You just gotta take advantage of these moments, man. Look at this. Get wrecked, bitch. Can't handle that. Okay, I don't know where the two other bots are, the ones that killed us. I think I need to hack this. As bad as I am at hacking, I need to hack this. steps. Ends with S. It ends with S. Guaranteed ends with S. Maze. How did I know? How did I know? Turn everybody off. Alright, well, I killed the ones. Pretty sure I just killed the ones. Alright, at least just deactivate the turrets. That's good enough for me. That's good enough for me. Alright, where you guys at? Where you big ass dudes at? I know you're here. Hold up. Can I upgrade these yet? No, do I need science? Ah. That means I need to upgrade stuff. That's the worst. I don't really want a sledgehammer. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Damn, I gotta upgrade science. I don't wanna do that. Alright, let's go. Don't trigger anything this time. I don't know where those robots came from. They're not here this time. This is weird. One of them is a legendary. I could have got loot off one. Alright, let's keep it moving. Oh. He went right. Speaking a different language over here. He's speaking Robo. That's the name of the robot language. It's called Robo. Spelled with an H at the end. Very rusty. I can hear the rust on him. Look at the Mr. Handy model. What a beautiful sight. Duct tape, yes. My favorite. Oh, look, there's a crafting station here. Hey, I might have to craft some stuff on Ada. Now they're giving me the opportunity. Might as well. Duct tape. I love it. I love it so much. Should be able to set Dog Meat to go find duct tape. It's like, Dog Meat, go find adhesive items. Go find duct tape. That would be so good. Alright, sorry if I'm saving a lot. I'm just scared. I'm just scared of what's coming up. Antiseptic, my favorite. I love antiseptic. Alright, I'm coming up here. I'm ready to destroy you. Come on, bitch. Grenade! Hit nobody. Grenade! Boom. Get him. That one's just laying on the floor. This one's laying on the floor. Yeah. Alright. I love that perk so much. It's so funny. It's hilarious. Thank you. Just like me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Let's take all this stuff. All these robots look the same. They're not that efficient, man. I don't know why you keep using the same ones. We're getting closer and closer, baby. Closer and closer. Sorry for all the looting in this episode, but it just needs to be done. Pretty much scavenging for robot parts right now, so it just needs to happen. I need to get these robot parts. Robot parts make me live, man. Alright, let's see if I can bounce a grenade in here. That's the opposite of bouncing a grenade, but it was worth the effort. Molotov cocktail. Sure. Hey.
We may have some trouble.
Hey, can you attack this over here? Attack it. Hey.
Hey.
I'd be happy to have picking
get
up something. No more hiding for you.
Get it. Ada, get it. Check this out. Uh-oh. It's a servo bot. Shit. Servo scrap bot, I mean. You trying to scrap, boy? I can scrap. Oh, God, it's the legendary one. Molotov. Molotov out. All right. So what I'm going to do. I know Ada's going to die. Might as well place a pulse mine. Just pulse mine, just enjoy life. What the hell is going on? Is that a turret? Come on, Ada.
Hey.
Oh, she out. Ada.
Hey. Over here.
Come over here. There we go. Ah! Oh my God, I lived. Oh my God. Thank you. What the hell is that gonna do? All right, come back. Come on. Hey, I need you. Ada, I need you. Get up. Thank you. All right.
My apologies. I think I've lost them.
Lost them? The hell are you talking about? She stopped getting shot at and she lost them. All right, Ada, I'm gonna need you to handle these guys. This isn't my battle against these ones. I mean, I'll give you like cover, I guess. Like they'll shoot at me most of the time. Come on, Ada. Come on, Ada. Handle it, Ada. What the fuck is that? A what bot? A what? Tank bot? Oh, God. There's robots behind us. Oh, God. What the hell? What the hell? My guy's flying right here. Whoa, chill. Okay, I don't like this already. All right, this is what we're gonna do. We are gonna drink some Quantum. We're gonna take some Psycho Buff, Med-X, and some Jet. And we got broken legs, so hold up. This one right here. Boom, and then crit him with this one. Why does that keep interrupting? Boom! Boom! Hold up, hold up. Boom! Just hit him one time, man. Hit him once. Jesus. Alright, that's enough. That's enough out of you. Oh, God. Oh, no. Heal, heal, heal. Heal, heal, heal. Oh. Holy shit, we lived? God. That was terrifying. This guy right here, he's scary. Oh, he's got the sentry legs. That's gonna help. Machine gun turret. Wait, where's the other robot that I just killed? Oh, he melted. Thank God that he melted. He didn't deserve to be alive. Trying to put me through hell. Wait, what's over here, man? I see a little sneaky sneak over here. Alright, so I found a bunch of adhesive in here. You know, there's like 4 or 5 duct tapes. Okay, maybe there wasn't that many. It's not that great. There's only 3. Possibly 4. I think I picked one up somewhere out there. But thank God for all this duct tape. It helps. It helps a lot. No, it just makes me happy. Makes me happy as a person. I think I'm gonna end off this episode before we reach to the mechanist though, because this is a pretty long dungeon. Look at this. What the hell? High powered magnet. Yo, what the hell? Never heard of that before. That must be from this mod. Mod, what? Can you open this? Yeah, open this
here.
Is this the way we're going? No, we can go straight through. No, we can't go straight through here, huh? This is the way we're going. Alright, open that up. This is terrifying. I'm scared at what I'm gonna see at the end of here. What kind of master destructing explosive robot of doom I'm gonna see. Hopefully no more legendaries on the way. Legendaries are scary, man. They just blow up. That's the worst. Hey, can you lock? I'll do it. If I break it. Alright, you're lock picking it. You're lock picking it. Ada.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Think you can unlock that?
Unlock that. Now. Ice cold nuka cherry. Hey.
What's that? I see some. Unlocked as requested.
Hey. Duct tape. There's always duct tape in it. Alright. Sorry for I quick save a lot. It's just a habit. Shut up. Fear this dick. This monster dick. Alright, I can probably get a sneaky sneak in here.
Make sure you don't leave anything.
There's a robot thing here. Sorry, I'm just trying to see a little bit. Alright. Hello? Sneak! Wasn't a sneak attack. God damn it. Alright, you don't need to attack that slowly. Oh, bye-bye. What the hell? There's another one. Oh, it's Scrapbot. Alright, Scrapbots I can handle. Boom, bada-bing, baby. We're doing it big out here. We're doing it big out here. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I think I'm going to modify Ada a little bit. I think Ada is going to be my homegirl. She's going to be the homegirl robot until I get, like, very resourceful. Hold up, what's this? Let's read this real quick. Nothing I want to read, to be honest. Probably the mechanist, like, God damn, I had the best sex with this robot.